fifth graders, I'm Trent. In the fifth grade, you need to learn math concepts for many reasons. Concepts are big ideas. Understanding the big ideas will help you do well on the AIMS test, get better grades in math, and prepare you for math classes in the future.
Plus, it is fun to solve problems and use parts of your brain you have never used before. When I solve a challenging math problem, it makes me feel great. I know the more I learn now, the brighter my future is. My name is Alexis. Let's get on with the show. We hope you enjoy
What's the Big Idea?
The big idea of this video is solving word problems with U.S. customary and metric units of measurement. In the United States of America, we use units of measurement that are not used in other countries.
We measure liquid capacity with cups, pints, quarts, and gallons. The metric system uses milliliters and liters.
We measure shorter lengths with inches, feet, and yards. In other countries, people use centimeters and meters. For travel distances, the USA uses miles. Kilometers are used elsewhere.
There are too many units of measurement to discuss in one video, so we are just going to focus on length and liquid capacity. Let's bring in Jonah, our knowledgeable math vocabulary person.
Today's vocabulary words relate to units of measurement. Conversion is a word that means changing from one unit of measurement to another. Most students find that conversion is easier in the metric system than the U.S. customary system. Let's look at two units of measurement for length, mile and kilometer. A mile is 5,280 feet or 1,760 yards. A kilometer is 1,000 meters. A kilometer is approximately 0.6 miles. If you travel south of Tucson towards Mexico, you will see signs with distances and kilometers instead of miles. Most of the people in the world use the metric system of measurement, but in America, we usually use inches, feet, yards, and miles instead of centimeters, meters, and kilometers. Here are two measurements for liquid capacity, quart and liter. There are 4 quarts in a gallon. 4 cups, 2 pints, and 1 quart are all ways to state the same amount of liquid. A liter is the standard unit of liquid capacity for the metric system. Most of you watching this video have seen a 2-liter bottle of soda. A quart of water is just a little bit more than a liter.
Thanks, Jonah. Measurement is used in the real world every day. Chefs in restaurants and cooks in homes use recipes with specific measurements.
Recipes are often given in cups and tablespoons. If you need 1 cup of sugar for a dozen cookies, how many cups would you need for 36 cookies?
36 divided by 12 is 3, so you would need 3 cups of sugar for 36 cookies. Now let's try a conversion problem. If you need 96 cups of Gatorade for track and field day, how many gallons do you need to buy?
I love conversion problems. I know there are 16 cups in a gallon. 96 divided by 16 is 6, so you would need to buy 6 gallons.
Let's say Gatorade quarts were on sale. How many quarts would you need for 96 cups? Since there are 4 cups in a quart, divide 96 by 4. 24 quarts would work.
Do you see that 96 cups, 24 quarts, and 6 gallons are 3 ways to state the same amount of liquid capacity?
Since quarts and metric liters are about the same, you would need approximately 24 liters for the same amount of Gatorade.
Now let's look at length. At a golf course in Spain, the length of golf holes is listed in meters. American golfers need to know the distance in yards.
Since 1 meter is equal to 1 9/100 yards, a 400-meter hole is about 437 yards. If a par 3 hole is 150 meters long, it would be about 164 yards long. A 9-iron for Phil Mickelson.
Here is another problem using measurement. A basketball court on the playground is 84 feet by 50 feet. The men painting the out-of-bounds lines want to know how many yards of white lines they need to paint.
Let's find the perimeter of the basketball court in feet first. 168 plus 100 is 268, so 268 feet of lines are needed.
Since there are 3 feet in a yard, I divide 268 by 3. The painters would need enough paint for just over 89 yards.
Measurement is used daily in many jobs. Practice measurement conversions and word problems so that you become a measurement expert.
What's the big idea? U.S. customary and metric units of measurement.
Learning fifth grade math, big ideas, is awesome. We appreciate your attention and hope you like this video.
Math rocks. For Trent and MVP Jonah, I'm Alexis. See you next time on
What's the Big Idea?